Queens, welcome back to my channel. How the hell have you guys been? Have you heard my ebook is out? I am so excited. My ebook is out. Okay, I'm a bit too hyper. Let me just calm down a little bit. For those of you that don't know, I created an ebook and it was released on Sunday the 30th. 31st? I think it was the 30th. Sunday just gone. Anyway, so my ebook is about fashion, okay? It's called Fashion Never Looked So Good. Now, this ebook was solely to help people of all ages, all sizes, all body shapes, and just like altogether all women, okay? This was to help you guys be more confident wearing an outfit. And I know that as a woman, I do feel a lot of pressure. So I wanted to create a book just to try and help you guys feel a lot better about, you know, being able to wear what the hell you want and not having to worry about society and the latest trends and the latest seasons, the looks and all of that. Anyway, let's get into the video. We'll talk about that later on. Okay, guys, so today I'm going to be doing not really a try on, but what I bought recently for my holiday. I'm going away in a few weeks' time, so I've got a few bits from Boohoo, from Pretty Little Thing, and Misguided. I actually had to send some other stuff back because, it's just so annoying. I bought some bikinis and they just don't fit, which is like the most annoying thing ever. If you guys know where I can get some bikinis for 36 or maybe 38 now, double D breasticles, please comment down below. Okay guys, so from Pretty Little Thing, what did I buy? I've got some really cool sunglasses. They're called the Black Matte Thin Retro Sunglasses. And what I can do is list all the sizes below if you guys are interested, because the bloody prices. So I've got these sunglasses, which are really cute. I'm gonna put them on for you right now. Do you like my accent? Do you like my little tag hanging out as well? Oh. I love these. I've got a few little looks that I'm gonna do for holiday, and you'll see it on my Instagram if you are following me on Instagram. I'll also link that down below. So I've got them. Oh, and I got the top that I'm wearing. How could I forget? This top was from Pretty Little Thing. I absolutely love the style, as you guys have seen in my previous videos. This is just a really nice bodysuit, and it's like a really nice thick material, and it's like makes your boobs look really nice, even though I've got one boob that's smaller than the other because baby only takes the one boob. Anyway, that's a whole different story. And I got, oh, I forgot about these. I forgot about them now. How the hell do I even get into this bag? Like, oh my God, like what the hell is going on? Oh, I love bubble wrap. I love popping it, who else does? So I've got some lovely shell gold earrings. I really should have like put it closer to the camera. Hopefully you guys can see that. So yeah, I've got these earrings. Who loves a gold earring? You cannot go wrong, my queens. You cannot go wrong. And I got a lovely off-the-shoulder dress, a bit like Kim Kardashian style. It's quite an old look now, but again, I don't care. I wear whatever I like, when I want. I don't care when the season was. Bore me off, darlings. Bore me off. Go. Off the shoulder. Obviously, we'll be getting some pictures from my holiday so you guys can have a better look. But I love this off the shoulder. It's got a nice little detail there to make it, I think it's to make it like tighter and whatnot. So we love a tight dress. We love a tight dress. So that's what I got from Pretty Little Thing. And then River Island. Got some stuff from River Island. Oh, everything's falling out. So these I'm gonna have to send back, which I'm really annoyed about, because again, the bikinis are too small. The bottoms are all perfect, but the bikini tops are just too small, which is the most annoying thing because I love this bikini. Hopefully you guys can see it. How lovely is this flowery bikini? It is beautiful. I'm so in love. But I don't think that they've got another bigger size. I think it only went up to 14. Yeah, it's a 14. So upset. Oh, this was £26, by the way. I just got the bottoms, which I'll get out for you guys so you can have a look. So the top was a size 14, the bikini top, and the bottoms are a size 8, and they were £14. As you can see, these are very cute. Got some nice dangly detail with gold on the ends of it. Gold little like squares. So yeah, the bottoms are great. I don't know, maybe I'm just gonna have to keep the bottoms and just find different tops and sort of mix and match it up a little bit. What do you guys think? It's so annoying, honestly. That's what I got from River Island. And then I got some stuff from Misguided. So again, for Misguided, this is bikini top, which I'm so upset about because it is too small. But how beautiful is that bikini top? You can see the little bloody hell, like a brooch. It's like a silver glittery brooch with like diamonds. It's really, really nice. This was a size 14, but again, it's too small, which is really annoying, so I'm gonna have to send it back. Come on, Misguided and Bloody Pretty Little Thing. What is going on? Am I just missing the sizes? Or do they not really cater for bigger boobs? Please let me know, guys. Honestly, I've got like 3 weeks till my holiday. So as you can imagine, I'm like panicking at the moment. What am I doing? Sorry, let me get the bottoms. Okay. And then the bottoms were a size 8. I might just have to mix and match, honestly, because I love these bottoms. They are so cute. They look quite big though for an 8. And they've got the little brooches on the side as well. I hope you guys can see that. Sorry if you can't, but yeah. I love them. I'm loving the whole look. And these are like high-waisted ones as well. So I'm feeling them ones. Just not the bikini bloody top. Anyway, I've got another bikini top, which is like meant to be a size 14 and looks like it could be like a size 6. My boobs are definitely not a size 6, so I don't know what is going on there. And that's got like a little chain detail, which I absolutely love as well. But again, it's too small. I'm so upset because these bikinis are just too small. Then I got the bottoms to match, offs. And the bottoms, oh my god, are a size, I think they're an 8. Yeah, they're an 8, which I just love with the little chain detail as well. Oh, the little chain detail. Do you know the most annoying thing is I might just have to go topless on holiday with just pants? Only joking, the way my boobs are set up, that would never be able to happen anyway. Jesus. Okay, I think that was it. Oh, and they gave me a little brochure. How cute, how cute. Okay, and the last but not least outfit that I got is from, I don't know how to say it, Femlux. And this is a neon orange pop button shorts cord. Now, you might be thinking it looks like a prison outfit, but I promise you, once I have it on, you'll see how I'm gonna rock it. So this is the top, which I absolutely love. Loving a bit of neon at the moment as well. Because it's like orange, but it doesn't look that orange on the camera. Top, and then I have the bottoms, which I absolutely love, and they're in a size small. Had to send back so many bikinis to this brand as well, because they just did not fit, and the bikinis were so lush. So I don't know, maybe I'm just like not finding the right sizes, or I don't know, but I'm really upset about that, because I do love their brand. These are the shorts, which I absolutely love. I'm defo gonna do a good look for Instagram with this. I'm gonna pair it off with a pair of heels as well. Don't worry, guys, you might think it's a prison outfit, but really you should go rocking it. Anyway, enough of that. Okay, guys, so obviously earlier I mentioned my ebook, and I completely forgot to tell you that I will be linking it down below. I am just so excited. A few people have bought my ebook already, and the reviews I've had so far are amazing. The main purpose, as I said, was to help people. It's not about the money for me. It's not about really getting my name out there. It's just, well, it is getting my name out there, but to be able to help people, to leave a mark on this world when I am no longer here. You know, I've got a son to follow in my direction now, so I have to make sure that everything I'm doing is for him and for our future. I will be adding stuff to the book, and obviously, if you guys do buy my ebook, please do leave your reviews. Let me know how it is. Do I need to add more things? Is there anything that you didn't really agree with? I'm open to hearing everything. Definitely give me the feedback. I will be linking the ebook down below. And I really hope you guys have fun reading it. I mean, what better than learning hacks from your old clothing to new clothing? You don't need to worry about wearing the latest new trends. Just turn your old stuff into new stuff. It's easily done. I've done it plenty of times, as I've said in the book. So make sure you guys get a copy and let me know how you get on. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching My Little Queens. And I just want to say thank you to all my subscribers. And if you are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hopefully you love my content. I will be doing a few hauls again. And as I said, I've got my holiday coming up in a few weeks. I'm going to be doing a shopping haul in Tenerife. I'm so excited to go to the shopping centre. Any excuse to shop, but we won't tell my husband that. Anyway, guys, make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, like I said. And I thank you all so much for all your support. And I'll see you guys next week for the next video. Cheers!